The early rags. I'm going to play you something here called Carrie's Gone to Kansas City. And it's an early example of a rag, a folk rag. Oh, rags are just sort of short little pieces of music that they would improvise on, but you would hear them played at barn dances, all kinds of singing gatherings. Back in those eras, there was so much family singing. They'd stand around the farmhouse piano Friday, Saturday night. Someone would play the thing and everyone would sing. They had a real complicated name for that kind of stuff. They said, "We're going to have a singing on Friday night." And it was a way of life. Everyone came together. And they'd sing something like "Carrie's Gone to Kansas City," or maybe the little band would get up in the barn. They'd play a beautiful little melody like this. I knew UB Blake the last 10 years of his life. And I asked him one time, how did he go around taking breaks? And he says to me, "Kid," he says, he was about 90 at the time. He says, "Kid," he says, "you're playing the piano. All these sharks are sitting there wanting your job. Kid, don't get off the piano bench." Here's a steeplechase rag.